We came out with a strategy that was much more honest and to the point than I would have created without that help. But what was also really key was it gave me such confidence and ambition, I think, for the organisation, and a confidence to know I could also deliver on it. So I was also working with my mentor about the practical steps that I could go through to make it a reality. And that made a major difference.